Give her speed.
Speed.
All right, Jessica.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Dear Macon, take 1C.
Dear Tattnall Square Park 6 years ago, I know things look grim for you right now. You see neighborhoods growing up all around you, and you still look like you did in the 1980s, and that was not a good decade for you. You've got high weeds, trash, dying trees, broken benches, half of your sidewalks are missing, and your grand centerpiece is a flagless flagpole. Just wait, a community is gathering. And we're about to find out what happens when neighbors and city government roll up their sleeves to reinvent public spaces. You're going to be a symbol of everything that's best in this community. Love, a neighbor who got tired of looking at a pitiful park.
Dear Macon, 6 years ago, this thing called the Night Neighborhood Challenge is going to transform the way that we approach community change, because people know best what will improve their neighborhoods. Little grants are going to make a big impact. Just you wait and see. Love, a program manager who really, really loves Macon.
Big change is coming. You're about to show Macon what it means to be a great neighborhood.
See those old boarded up houses? They're going away. We're making Bells Hill home sweet home again. Love,
a family who believes in your potential.
Dear Macon, 6 years ago, we're about to grow up together. You've shown me that these changes I dreamt of in the classroom can really be possible. And if we want to keep making big things happen, I've got to come back and get to work. This is just the beginning of a beautiful friendship. Love, a bear that proved that changing the world starts right outside your door.
People keep telling you that plans in Macon just end up on the shelf, but that can't happen with College Hill. So keep at it. With the big public meetings and the funny small meetings and the many opportunities for community input, you won't believe what's gonna happen. Love, a law professor proudly raising 2 hooligans in the corridor.
Dear College Hill, 6 years ago, I never knew when I moved here almost 6 years ago how much you would grow on me. I live, work, and play here in the corridor, and I'm your biggest fan. Don't let anybody ever tell you you have an expiration date. College Hill is here to stay. Love, a commission member charged with continuing the important work.
Dear Mercer Village merchants from 6 years ago, I know the summers are scary. Your customers are a community that loves you. If we wanted it easy, we'd be in a storefront. Be proud to be more than just in a strip mall. Hang in there. Love from the mayor of Mercer Village.
Dear Macon, 6 years ago, dogs and cocktails do mix. Art should be covering the sidewalks. And movies should be shown outdoors. Always have fun when planning your events and make sure to include everyone. Love, a College Hill resident, an artist, and a little bit of a hellraiser.
Dear Macon, 6 years ago, people are gonna doubt just how fast change can happen, but they've never seen a public-private partnership like this one. Let me know if I can help, because I like what I'm seeing. Love, a Macon Bibb County city engineer who just retired but can't quit the corridor.
Dear College Hill Alliance, 6 years ago, you handed me the keys to an office, a box of files, a catchy logo, and the beginnings of a concert series in Washington Park. Together, we created a lifestyle in the corridor. And that bright orange brand? Well, it's something that we can all hang our hats on. Love, your grateful communications director who will never stop believing in the corridor.
Let your little light shine. You're not as unsafe as some people say. Just turn your porch light on. Meet your neighbors. Tell them to turn their light on too. Love, a biology professor with a bright idea.
Dear Macon, 6 years ago, listen up. Did you know your neighbor has something to share? We're listening, and we're gonna share your stories with the world. Love, your very own agents of change.
Dear Macon, 6 years ago, you could really use a little creative intervention. Let's live life in full color. Put art where you least expect it. Let's make a historic and hip part of town beautiful. Love, a sometimes starving artist who left her creative mark on the corridor.
I was born on College Street, and I brought my family to live here, and many people came before us to make this the wonderful area that it is. And now you have the resources to do wonderful things, and that's what we expect of you. So love from a longtime supporter, but remember, I'm watching you.
Dear Mercer, 6 years ago, things are about to change. Just wait until my class shows up. The Mercer bubble will be a thing of the past, and instead, everyone wants to be in the corridor. In fact, some of us may want to stick around after graduation. Kind of like you, Macon, you're way cooler than you thought. Love, a graduate who needs a job so she can stay in Macon.
Dear College Hill Alliance, 6 years ago, I can now add street sign design, park gateway construction, and solar-powered trash compactor operation to my list of professional skills. It won't always be easy, but how many of us get to wake up and witness the community in action every day? Love, the one who Andy Silver always kept on speed dial.
Dear Magnolia Soapbox Derby, 6 years ago, don't be afraid to take a risk. Failure is never an option when the community is having fun. And truth be told, the crowd is there for the crashes anyway, so make a party of it. Love, a fearless driver turned organizer of the annual Magnolia Soapbox Derby.
Dear College Hill, 6 years ago, you're not gonna believe it when your problems change from finding hay for the Soapbox Derby to building houses fast enough for people to move into the corridor. We're gonna really blow some minds when what's abandoned today become some of the best-selling real estate in Middle Georgia tomorrow. Love someone you can blame or thank for taking the focus off of suburbia.
Dear in-town Macon, 6 years ago, we have historic charm to retain, but it's okay to be quirky too. How about a 60-foot-long in-ground slide down Coleman Hill? I have a feeling that if we work together, we can put some amazing ideas into action. Love, a neighbor whose idea brought out the kid in all of us.
Dear College Hill, 6 years ago, had my wife and I realized the uncertainty of opening a business back then, we probably would not have done so. But we are so glad we did now, because being a part of Mercer University has been such a blast. And in the process, we've sold a few tacos and a little tequila.
Dear College Hill Alliance, 6 years ago, let's dream big. We'll turn this small town initiative into an internationally recognized success story, launch the Maker Movement in Macon, and bring a 30-foot tall fire-breathing robot to Tatnall Square Park. Love, the staff member who's held almost every position in the office.
Dear Bells Hill, 6 years ago, we will grow our family in your neighborhood. We will have porch parties and potlucks and watch the community garden we plant grow into one of the sweetest spots in the city, complete with a hobbit hole, because
we're hobbits.
Love, a family who planted its roots and sowed a lot of fun in the corridor.
That's perfect.